which in turn interfered with Selangu, placed third, ridden by Neil Cannon. The stewards found Drovet in breach of rule B54.1, guilty of careless riding, so that he had allowed his horse to drift right-handed without sufficient direction. They suspended him for 2 days as follows, Wednesday the 12th, Thursday the 13th of October.